An update now to another story we brought you yesterday. New photos of the massive weapons stockpile uncovered in a Carmichael home. Deputies say Bradley Badai called 911 claiming he shot someone inside the home on Mission Avenue. They showed up to find out no one was shot, but discovered all this. 35,000 assault rifle rounds, 21 semi-automatic handguns, 18 rifles, 3 grenade launchers, and even fake sticks of dynamite. Badai is facing 19 felony charges.